नेल्सन्स इंग्लिश स्कूल सब्जेक्ट कंप्यूटर स्टैंडर्ड फर्स्ट लेसन नंबर 6 ड्राइंग विथ कलर पेंट एमसीक्यू ड्रिलिंग चैप्टर नंबर 6 ड्राइंग विथ द कलर पेंट एमसीक्यू नंबर 1 वी हैव यूज्ड डैश टू ड्रॉ एंड कलर इन आवर ड्राइंग एंड आर्ट क्लास ऑप्शन ए पेंसिल ऑप्शन बी क्रायॉन स्केच स्केचबुक ऑप्शन सी इरेजर ऑप्शन डी ऑल ऑफ दिस योर आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी ऑल ऑफ दिस मीन्स वी हैव यूज्ड पेंसिल क्रायॉन स्केचबुक इरेजर एवरीथिंग वी कैन यूज टू ड्रॉ एंड कलर इन अवर ड्रॉइंग एंड आर्ट्स दैट्स वाई योर आंसर इज ऑल ऑफ दिस मीन्स पेंसिल क्रेयॉन स्केचबुक इरेजर एवरीथिंग वी कैन यूज टू ड्रॉ दैट्स वाई योर आंसर इज ऑल ऑफ दिस टू नंबर To make drawings on the computer, we can use dash. Option A, sketchbook. Option B, notebook. Option C, sheet. Option D, color paint. Your answer is option D, color paint. To make drawings on the computer, we can use color paint application. To make drawings on the color on the computer, we can use color paint. Three number. We can, with the help of a dash, make our drawings on a computer. Option A, keyboard. Option B, pencil. Option C, crayons. Option D, mouse. Your answer is option D, mouse. We can, with the help of a mouse, make our drawings on a computer. We can, with the help of a mouse, make our drawings on a computer. MCQ number 4. The dash has an option to start a new drawing and save the drawing in color paint. Option A, toolbar. Option B, toolbox. Option C, color box. Option D, drawing area. Your answer is option A, toolbar. The toolbar has an option to start a new drawing and save the drawing in a color paint. The toolbar has an option to start a new drawing and save the drawing in a color paint. Now, five number. The dash appears on the left of the color paint screen. Option A, toolbar. Option B, toolbox. Option C, color box. Option D, drawing area. Your answer is option B, toolbox. Means the toolbox appears on the left of the color paint screen. The toolbox appears on the left of the color paint screen. Now MCQ number 6. The dash has tools for creating a drawings. Option A, toolbar. Option B, toolbox. Option C, canvas. Option D, drawing area. Your answer is option B, toolbox. The toolbox has tools for creating drawings. The toolbox has tools for creating drawings. MCQ number 7. The dash helps us to choose colors for our drawing. Option A, canvas. Option B, toolbar. Option C, color box. Option D, drawing area. Your answer is option C, color box. The color box helps us to choose colors for our drawing. The color box helps us to choose colors for our drawings. Now MCQ number 8. The dash is like a drawing canvas or sheet where we create our drawings. Option A, drawing area. Option B, monitor. Option C, desktop. Option D, color box. Your answer is option A, drawing area. The dash is like a drawing canvas or sheet where we create our drawings. Your answer is drawing area. The drawing area is like a drawing canvas or sheet where we create our drawings. The dash tool is used to draw freehand lines. Option A, pen. Option B, eraser. Option C, colors. Option D, all of these. Your answer is pen. The pen tool is used to draw freehand lines. The pen tool is used to draw freehand lines. The dash tool is, now MCQ number 10. The dash tool is used to make correction in the drawing. Option A, pen. Option B, eraser. Option C, delete. Option D, brush. Your answer is option B, eraser. The eraser tool is used to make correction in the drawing. The eraser tool is used to make correction in the drawing. 11 number. The dash tool is used to draw or color using the different brush shapes. Option A, pen. Option B, eraser. Option C, color. Option D, brush. Your answer is option D, brush. Brush tool is used to draw or color using different brush shapes. Brush tool is used to draw or color using different brush shapes. MCQ number 10. 12. To draw a rectangle, click dash tool in the toolbox. Option A, rectangle. Option B, ellipse. Option C, circle. Option D, round. Your answer is option A, rectangle. To draw a rectangle, click rectangle tool in the toolbox. To draw a rectangle, click rectangle tool in the toolbox. Now MCQ number 13. To draw a ellipse or circle, click dash tool in the toolbox. Option A, ellipse. Option B, rectangle. Option C, circle. Option D, all of this. Your answer is option A, ellipse. To draw a ellipse or circle, click ellipse tool to the toolbox. To draw a ellipse or circle, click the ellipse tool in the toolbox. MCQ number 14. The dash tool is used to fill the selected color in our drawings. Option A, ellipse. Option B, circle. Option C, color. Option D, flood fill. Your answer is option D, flood fill. The flood fill tool is used to fill the selected color in our drawing. The flood fill tool is used to fill the selected color in our drawing. 15 number. Hold the dash key and drag the draw a circle shapes using the ellipse tool. Option A, control. Option B, tab. Option C, shift. Option D, enter. Your answer is option C, shift. Hold the shift key and drag to draw a circle shapes using the ellipse tool. Hold the shift key and drag to draw a circle shapes using the ellipse tool. MCQ number 16. Click the dash mouse button to fill the area with the selected color. Option A, left. Option B, right. Option C, middle. Option D, none of these. Your answer is option A, left. Means click the left mouse button to fill the area with the selected color. Click the left mouse button to fill the area with the selected color. Now MCQ number 17. The dash tool is used to fill color in the closed shape. Option A, color. Option B, crayons. Option C, flood fill. Option D, fill color. Your answer is option C, flood fills. MCQ number 17. The flood fills tool is used to fill color in the closed shape. The flood fill tool is used to fill color in the closed shapes. MCQ number 18. The dash is used to select the line color. Option A, toolbox. Option B, color box. Option C, flood fill. Option D, pen tool. Your answer is option C, color box. Your answer is option B, color box. द डैश इज यूज टू सिलेक्ट द लाइन कलर. ऑप्शन ए टूल बॉक्स, ऑप्शन बी कलर बॉक्स, ऑप्शन डी फ्लड फील, ऑप्शन डी पेन टूल. योर आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी कलर बॉक्स. द कलर बॉक्स इज यूज टू सिलेक्ट द लाइन कलर. द कलर बॉक्स इज यूज टू सिलेक्ट द लाइन कलर. थैंक यू स्टूडेंट.